another thing says, explore current ethical, social, and technical protocols and communication.
Yeah.